The 31-year-old sergeant will also be dishonorably discharged and lose rank and pay.